long as you say my name. Every time I break you off, girl, I'll let you break this me escape to my potato love. Girl, your world is a dream and I'm ready to break you off. I switched up my routine to something you never saw. I'ma make you scream, scream, scream all night long. Girl, you need when I look into your eyes, I know it's real. Good morning, y'all. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My head looks so big. It's very hot, or I just did a lot. It's gonna be kind of hot. This. We can keep it on 70. Okay. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, y'all. As you can tell by the title, this is gonna be part one. Look at me, let me just stop moving. Part one of my birthday vlog. I am going to Arizona again, but this time the turn up is real. Your girl's gonna be 23. Let me show y'all my outfit. My tripod is in my. All packed and ready to go. We got on the juicy. So I really should be heading out now, but I just need to get my purse because I gotta get gas. My flight leaves at 7. Unfortunately, then I would be going to LA, which I don't know why, but that's neither here or there. I'm going to LA for 3 hours and then to Arizona. And I'm excited. I need this trip. And I'm about to be drunk as fuck. Look at my bags. I get my nails done in Arizona, so don't talk about that. But I'm excited, so I'm just gonna bring y'all along. You know the whole ordeal, idea, I guess. Water, I need water. So yeah, once I get to the gas station, I will come back because your girl's gotta get rolling. I've made it to the airport, but I picked the wrong fucking. I'm in the garage. I meant to park down there and just catch the bus because it's $9, but you know what? It is what it is. We've got to get going. I found a parking spot. I cannot believe that, and I was getting rushed. Like, I'm trying to turn around, but the fucking person behind me was being a fucking bitch. So, yeah. So, once I get in the airport and I'm checked in through TSA, I will come back because I'm lost, confused, everything.
Yeah. Anybody do that dance, you're nasty up, and them nasty up. Fix things, quick things, loopings. Well, all right then, can you see me a cleanest? Those of me rocking at the fucking realest, ching-ching-ching. In a deal with Vives, girl one with his green silicon and real blessed. Can I blow a breeze for the head of the penis? Coolest breeze that me rocking a sleeveless.
Put on something that is for the weather, that permits for the weather. I'm so excited. I've been flying all day. Is it?
Yes.
He said my ass is assing. So yeah, I'm about to go get, I'm about to get hot. And then I'm gonna give me some food.
I'm gonna come back next.
Okay. I'm not sure why I'm waiting out here, but I'm waiting. I've been flying all day, y'all. Flying all fucking day, literally. But that's okay, cause we got to be lit. Ooh, it's on my lips. Ooh. I know you motherfucking lying. We're about to get our nails done, cause this is a no-go. Did they get me like balloons or something? What is this? What is this? St. Patty's Day! Are y'all ready though? Better turn up. Cause it's about to be real. About to be real. I'm ready to get high. And change my clothes because these sandals rub my foot. Okay, I will come back. Okay, what is that? Okay, they're doing something. Can I come? Hello, Charlotte. You know I'm blind, so if I'm supposed to see something. I'm excited. They love me. My sister's the same Patrick. They... Oh, let's pop this open. Meow. Please. This is so.
This is.
Is it strawberry shortcake?
Yes. So.
That's my favorite ice cream. Y'all knew that?
Yeah.
He's lying.
I've got
some
flowers out over there, but
these
flowers are for.
Why can't I? Okay. My friends got me flowers and a cake and mimosas.
What is the weed?
Got a blast! No, I'm kidding, but I will be back once I'm done doing recreational drugs. I did not. You guys, I'm
gonna
We've been drinking.
Watermelon. You should have saw how I was grinding.
Nasty.
I love it. I know me a good champagne.
I pour it a little bit.
So what we finna do? Yeah. Oh, we finna go get our nails done. What is happening?
Jesus.
Right. Yeah. There you go.
Okay.
Give us light.
Look at my nails. Everybody, show your nails.
Child, the ghetto. You know.
We're finna get our nails done.
The vet assistant today had your nails.
You know the vibe. Can we get the bills?
Okay, so we are going to get our nails and toes done. Dispensary. With the store. Hopefully cool. Step out and get fucked up at the
store. But you never know. Because if you was beefing at that wedding, you should have been beefing at that wedding.
She said, ooh.
She said her.
Oh.
I took her out.
Of course we couldn't
forget my good sis. We're back. My good sis Laura London is making, where's she at? Fettuccine.
Fettuccine, I'm free.
Homemade. We went to the dispensary. Can I show that?
Yeah, there's like
meat. Yeah, you can't show them. Right. I don't even know what flavors I got, to be honest. I got tropical tequila and orange cream.
And it's not legal, guys, because we live in Arizona.
Oh, I'm gonna get copyrighted. We'll see the fucking Usher in the back.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna take it.
Will I become an old person yelling at the kids?
No.
No?
No, yes, if there's flowers or a party.
Yeah. That's true. Okay, second one, driving from basically all situations you should be driving from. What's yours?
California Halloween, or ISB.
Okay, y'all.
Good morning, you guys. It is Wednesday, March 16th, and we are about to go, I think, hiking, I believe, to this little cricket. I don't know, this little pretty view. I'm excited, so I'm getting ready for that. I'm gonna show y'all my fit. Last night, your girl was buttered. And a little tip, I had like mimosas, and it was a good time. She did not disappoint. Ooh, I like this fanny pack. My whole fucking shit can fit in here. So yeah, that's the tea on that today. We got to do that, and then I get the car today. I'm gonna go to the mall, try to find me some heels for my actual birthday dress. And then what else? That's really it, I guess. Just go to the mall, do a little shopping maybe. My friends have to work, so I have to wait for them to get off. So, now I'm falling. Is it cold outside?
Just in case, I'm gonna put on a shirt underneath this. Just in case. It's not too cold.
This is such a weird way to wear a fanny pack. charge my phone. Show them my fit. Thank you. Thank you. Oops.
What the fuck?
What just happened?
Charlie, I'll cover. I'm so sorry. I don't know what the fuck just happened.
Okay.
Okay. You guys are fine. That's what the fuck I do know. Straight up.
Here is the fit. Dunks. Workout outfit from Amazon.
I don't know what the fuck just happened.
So yeah, we're about to go to the place. So I'll see you when we get there.
I be so sick of you niggas, y'all contradicting. I be so bored myself, can you come and fuck me? I feel so ordinary, seven, you around me. Treat me like gold, why you wear me out? Arguments, you air me out. Tripping about your whereabouts. I can't be no conflict with you, what can we just rub it out? I don't want no sanity, but you know you my plug. And I can't shake this head enough. I've been down, baby.
This is what makes me want to move out of Indiana. Like, you can just look at this, see this every morning, every day, every day of our lives. I'm gonna find you there. Some pictures. We just took some pictures. Charlotte. It's always so scary going down. Let me show y'all what we got going on here, cause I can't, I don't know why I do this every time I come down here. I don't have regular tennis shoes. Fuck this, hitting every rock. Charlotte, be for real now. You might take me down. Last time I came and we went hiking and shit, I was high, y'all. And so fucking scared. This is not a good time. Okay. Let me get down and I'm gonna try to talk to y'all because I can't do both. Where she works, we won't disclose that.
They should know. The OGs would know.
Yeah, that is true. Because if you know, you know. I get so cold. I forgot. The good old. Oh my gosh, should I put these on? Oh, let me not go in there. I do not miss this.
Yeah. PTSD walk in place, you walk out. See that right there? That's him.
Who?
That's what I was talking about.
Oh.
Scary. Look at him. Look at my salon.
He's tall.
That's me.
Oh, we not record. Okay. I just dropped Haley off. To stay. Ooh, I
just never, my lips, it's this lip gloss. But I just dropped Haley off to work, so now I have the car to myself, and I'm about to, I guess, explore Arizona. Am I nervous? Yes. But are we gonna do it? Yes. I gotta go to Best Buy because I need another SIM card, and then I'm gonna go to this place called Tempe Mall or Tempe Run. No, that's the app. No, oh, that's Temple Run. I don't fucking know. But yeah, I'm going there to try to find some heels for my birthday dress because I didn't get none, and just to go to the mall, look around, maybe shop a little bit, maybe not, who knows. Then what else, that's it really, that's really all I got to do today. And I have till 6. It's only 11 o'clock. I've been up since 5 in the morning their time, but so it'd be 8 my time, which is I guess normal, but then we went hiking, sorry, but y'all seen that already, so yeah, we went hiking, then we came back, ate, chilled a little bit, walked the dog, I smoked, and then now we're here, and I'm gonna give me some canes. But yeah, I'm gonna take this sweater off because it's starting to warm up. I just got on, I be explaining shit that y'all already seen. I'm just hot, so I'm just talking, debating if I want to smoke again. So yeah, once I get to Best Buy, I might come back. I probably will, might not, don't know. No. Okay, I made it to Best Buy. I'm about to go in here and get a SIM card and a charger. No, SIM card and a adapter thing so I can put my SIM card in it, so all my shit will upload on my computer because I left that at home. And I gotta go because my camera's about to die. Wow, that's never happened before. Y'all, I get so in my head. Like, I know y'all seen earlier, I had, well, that two-piece on, I still have it on, but I put this sweater on just because I feel like I'm like overdressed, and so I don't know, I just be overthinking shit when it's really hot than a bitch, so I don't even understand why I have this on. But where did it go? I got the SIM card and the piece that I needed. Let me show y'all. So now we're about to go to Starbucks and Target and H&M and Forever 21. So see you there. Y'all, I'm struggling, y'all. I'm just about to go back home. Okay, let me set this up. I'm about to go back home to the house and do what I need to do. Then go to Tempe. Come on. You need me to reverse. If he don't get this long ass fucking car. Has more than enough space. This man don't know how to drive, y'all. Or woman. Old as fuck. Like, girl, get it together. Anywho, but I am about to try In-N-Out. I'm about to try In-N-Out for the first time. Do I need to wait on him? This is finna piss me off. I'm about to try In-N-Out for the first time. So let me. I'm excited. So I'm about to go home, work, And then, wait, I'm about to order in and out for the first time.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, I'm good. How are you?
Good, thank you.
I'll do the double.
The meal?
Yes.
Did you want onions on there?
No.
Pink lemonade for your drink?
Pink lemonade.
Got it. Anything else?
Nope, that'll be all.
And then to eat in the car?
I'm sorry?
To eat in the car? Where to go?
In the car, yes.
Okay, we'll be hiding Tina at that first window, and then you can do it after the blue key right
there. Okay, thank you. I didn't understand what she meant, eat in the car or to go. So yeah, I'm about to eat this. It doesn't really sound too spectacular, so I don't know, but she told me to go after the blue key. Are you leaving? Come on now. But once I get home, then I'll come back, because it's a lot going on, plus this edible is kicking in. So yeah, that's that. And she's staring at my liquor, so I'm drinking more wine. I bought 30. I'd rather be online than out with company. Man, I'm running on my mind. The thoughts are too heavy, because life is no joke. We cope, we comedy. I really know this. Gonna try this. Well, for the first time, my camera is charging, so we're on my phone. Jesus. Put it right here. My friend's gonna be mad because we're supposed to be trying this. For my first time today, later on, but I'm still acting. I'm like, what? So when they see this, they're gonna be like, this bitch. Okay, phone. Jesus. I just want to bite my sandwich. Here we go. Okay. I had to take the tomatoes off. Okay. I'm high, so my judgment might be biased, but I think it's good. So I'll be back, cause I'm about to fuck this shit up.
Look at one of my birthday gifts to myself. Yeah.
Which one was mine originally?
This one, cause I just picked this up.
Okay. I've already opened it, but.
Okay, like
what time?
One or two.
Perfect.
She said that we have morning dogs, and in the afternoon, she's going to go over.
Well, tell them for the birthday.
And then we'll go home.
Perfect. So we'll be getting her home around that time too, so we can chill, rest, get ready for dinner. Welcome. Then out.
I work 6 days after that.
Straight. That's for Sunday?
Sorry,
Sunday?
Sunday,
Friday.
Yeah.
That's what's fucking
get
awesome.
Into
she's like,
it.
She's like, it's really on Friday because Friday you're only doing one dog and then graduation.
We're about to go get me some shoes for my dress.
It's still working. It's
a
half day though. It's still working.
We're about to check our white clothes.
No.
Let's do that.
No, that salon doesn't get pattern dogs. I have done. Was in. For one, this is not Lisa's. Lisa's first academy is this one. She's never did academy before. Ours.
Leave me alone, you little fuck face.
So. She ain't trained nobody else.
How do you?
And all of mine's were
Matt.
Yeah.
Of course.
I like doing matted wow, dogs. Right. Well, not the extreme ones.
But you nick anything now, you have to go to the vet.
No.
That's not like the littlest thing you have to take to the vet. I hate it.
His name was Oreo.
Let's see the after. I'm excited now. Oh my god, look at the ears, bitch. Honey, turn all over. That looks really good.
Oh yeah.
That's so cute. Okay.
You pop.
Is this mine? Where's mine?
Look in the fridge.
I thought I was gonna hit it hard.
Ooh. I love to get you on.
Yes.
Oh, you want to bong, bong it?
You.
The mics, or you want to shotgun the claw?
Secrets.
That's
secret I'll never tell.
Like she's a TikToker. Like she's some low.
We got to chubby. Okay,
is she ready? Recording?
Yeah, it's been recording the whole time.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Am I gonna be able to?
Yeah.
Hopefully. You better.
Yeah.
You better grow up, girl. And
go piss. That. Go piss, girl. Okay.
Ready? Can I go in the back? I'm gonna go quick.
What are you doing? Just tip it up? Oh,
it's dripping everywhere. Yeah, put your mouth to it. Crack it.
Three.
Crack it all the way. Three, two, one.
Yep, it's the sound of an on.
Hey, hey,
and bitches tried to hold me back when I was up in school. But I was beating hoes up and knocking bitches out they school. These is crazy. Any bitch can vouch for me. I can't break no break.
We about to get me some shoes. So I got this so far. We try on heels. I'm trying to find a nine.
A nine?
You do not wear nine.
A nine?
You do not wear nine.
No.
No.
It's not wearing nine.
The eight was tight.
Like around? Like around, just like that?
Enough space.
Okay. But you don't want it to be too much space because your foot's going to move back and forth, you know, when you walk. That's what causes the friction.
This toe.
Like those.
You gotta get it. Nope, can't see.
Or should I do like this white one?
I'd say those made my decision. I have made my decision. I got me a crown, some glasses, a purse, and some hair. Now we're going to the food. Look at me and my friends. They don't want me to get on the stage. It's so pretty. Should I go to H&M? Good morning, it's my birthday! And we're getting ready. Oh my God. We're getting ready to take pictures.
I wish I could paint all of these moments and vibrant. You are play, turns into gunplay. Turns into pillow talk, your pillow talk turns into sweet dreams, sweet dreams. Turn into coffee in the morning. We talk street art, sarcasm, crash humor in high fashion. Peach color moon glistens the plot thickens as we laugh over shotguns and tongue kisses. Bubble back to for dare, and would you rather? A cold flame, the thrill of no shame. Drugs, sex, and Polaroids. Pick a star in the sky, we could both say goodbye all night. I wish I could paint all of these moments and vibrant. You were play, turns into gunplay. Gunplay, turns into pillow talk. Pillow talk, turns into sweet dreams. Turn it coffee in the morning. Coffee in the morning. I don't wanna
souls and found a new religion. Now I'm swimming in that sin. Baptism, peace, color skies, reveal the sunrise. Until we lost angels, discover salvation. Don't you wish we could run away now? Less, drugs, sex, and Polaroids. Pick a star in the sky, we could both say bye, y'all.